Hey everybody, guess what? I'm going on vacation with my awesome wife. We're going to go to Ohio and Lake Erie. So I'm going to...
So basically we took off at Oh Dark 30 from SeaTac Airport because my wife wanted to do a red eye. So that was always interesting to get those, especially when, you know, the TSA dings me for all my gear that I brought with me to record.
All your carry-on items, including laptop computers, are now stowed away for landing. All electronic devices must be unplugged.
Okay, we are at Chicago O'Hare Airport. Oh, there goes a plane flying off. It is like 6 a.m.
And back on to another plane. This one's really cool. I like this part. Always like, you know, taking off in the airplanes. I always thought that was pretty neat. But on the flight, I saw some unusual things. But one thing really made me question everything. The landing wasn't bad, especially when you're squished into a plane where you could barely fit into the seats because they're small. But it was a nice, pleasant drive down the country roads of Ohio. Again, there's my papa. That's my dad. He was really, really happy to see me, and all my couple of my cousins and my sister came over to see. And the next day, we went up to Lake Erie. It was a beautiful place. I got to film some sunrises. Hang out with some new family members I never got to meet, and it was just so gorgeous. It was next day I took a lot of photos of all sorts of birds right while we were having a barbecue.
Ghost Reaper channel. Oh my god, Scoville use 5 million Scoville units or more. Just that bit. So let's see how much I've come along here.
Oh, he's sweating.
Sweat.
It's hot. Steph, Lisa, you want to try it? Come on, your family's from Spain.
Just do it. You got it. No, it's not too bad.
That's a lot.
Come on, just eat it.
Don't you love your brother now? One, two, three, four. Best to swallow it. Grab some milk. Kiki, get her to do it now.
So check out my next vlog where I ride a ski-doo for the first time.
Okay, everybody, this is my last morning in Lake Erie. This has been an amazing week, eventful, fun, terrifying a little bit, won't go into that, but it brought out the way I shows that, you know, everything is material except family. And the only thing that really counts is your family, okay? and I just am lost for words of how beautiful this place is, how loving and gracious my family are, what wicked sense of humor they have too. I mean, God, I when my dad said that my extended family was a lot like me and my sense of humor, he wasn't kidding. Like, all of them are. Oh my gosh, this whole entire weekend or week was basically joking, laughing, playing jokes. Oh my gosh, it was so much fun. And you'll see later on, earlier I did ski doos, and that was my first time ever doing that.
And that was pretty awesome. We were on our way back the next day. It was lovely. I tried finding food with my Find Me Gluten-Free app. The only thing was, is when we landed in the terminal at Chicago, they were all in the other terminals. We were like, oh, geez, and we only got like 20 minutes to go eat some food. But we were able to find a place to grab a few little salads, begrudging me, of course, because I was like, I wanted real food. But it was lovely flight back. I actually had a lot more leg room and headroom in these ones, even though they're kind of designed for small people. But we safely landed back in SeaTac and then just shortly got home, and that was it. I want to thank my family and cousins. I like to thank the viewers for coming, and I like to thank the subscribers for subscribing, and everybody who hits that like button, the share button, and sending me comments. I can't do this without you guys, and I love y'all. So thank you very much for watching this vlog of my vacation.